Clarksville for a Mid-Southern Conference game between the Generals and Scottsburg. 30-23 Clarksville in the third quarter when Scottsburg's Jordan Coomer gets the two. He's got the lead to five. Now a 10-point advantage for the Generals, and they extend that as Austin Johnson scores on the layup. 37-25 Clarksville. Scottsburg with the ball. Christian Evans looking to make something happen, has his shot blocked, but he stays with it and gets the two. However, Clarksville comes out on top to improve to 10-3 with 65-52 win over the Warriors.